Aphorism 127, Organon of Medicine. These medicines must be tested on both males and females in order also to reveal the alternations of the health they produce in the sexual sphere.